are here today to cheer for Miss McDowell tomorrow.